I always wanted to think that I was an alien. I used to think when I was young that I was adopted by my mother because they found me and a spaceship let me off. I was from a different planet. I wanted to be from a different planet really bad. And every night I used to talk to my real parents and my real family in the skies. I knew that there were thousands of other alien babies dropped off, and they're all over the place, and I've met quite a few of them. It's just something that I always liked to toy with in my mind. It was really fun to pretend that, you know. There's some special reason for me to be here, and I feel really homesick all the time. So do the other aliens, and I only have a chance to come across like a handful of other aliens throughout the rest of my life. Eventually, one day, we'll find out what we're supposed to do. As soon as I got my guitar, I just became so obsessed with it. And I stuck with it for so many years, every single night, for a few hours every day, you know. Until I went to bed, I'd play my guitar. That's all I ever did. So I would sit in my room and pretend to play punk, or what I thought was punk rock on my guitar, which actually turns out to be pretty similar. And it's just noise, three-chord noise and screaming. So I just felt that that's what punk rock might be. It took me a few days to accept it. I really wanted to like it. It was like a different world. I was like all of a sudden listening to something from a different planet. I sensed that it was speaking more clearly and more realistic than the average rock and roll lyric. By the end of the week, I was a certified self-proclaimed punk rocker. It just wasn't cool to play pop music if you were a punk rock band, and I wanted to mix the two. I'd been burdened with the bohemian philosophy of musical revolution for so many years by living in Olympia that I started to resent it. I just wish people wouldn't take it so fucking seriously. Everyone seems to be striving for utopia in the underground scene, but there are so many different factions. I mean, if you can't get a fucking underground movement to band together and to stop bickering about unnecessary little things that they don't agree on, then how the fuck do you expect to have an effect on a mass level? But my band was in a situation where it was expected to fight in a revolutionary sense towards the major corporate machine. And I just thought, how dare you put that kind of fucking pressure on me? It's really stupid.
Assuming that you have, you know, perfect monitors and you're playing really well and everything's going really, you know, just optimum, it'd be interesting to know what the feeling in your head is. Is it, you know, happy?
Well, it's just a mixture of every emotion that I've ever experienced. It's everything. It's anger, it's death, and absolute total bliss, you know? As happy as I've ever been when I was a carefree child running around throwing rocks at cops. I mean, it's just everything. I mean, every song feels different. It just, and also just the vibe I feel from the audience. I mean, a lot of times I'll be going through the motions and then I'll look up at the audience and realize that they're really enjoying themselves. And that makes me happy.